you laugh, but chia pets are by far one of the most auspicious prey. They look innocent and unassuming, but when you're sleeping,
It's a trap.
they chia all over your pets.
Gross.
That's why to this day, I don't trust chia pets. Not after the chia petting of 1997.
So petting.
Much chia.
Why are we so dumb?
Genetics.
Yikes. But fair. Because science.
Right. I mean, you've met my mom.
God. Have I ever?
Right.
Let's catch up with you to four here. We got a kitty. I should probably drink a hot drink while I watch Narga just sit there.
Yeah. Drink that hot drink.
Hot drink? Oh, I should probably ration up soon.
Hey, look, buddy. I'm gonna need you to not spit at me. Didn't your mother teach you to, like, not spit at things?
Didn't your mother teach you spitting is rude? You're a bad dude, Giaprey. Gonna go punch the ones in three.
That's what I was gonna do.
That's why I'm following you. Try to carve them. Come on. Where'd you go?
Back over to five.
Did you leave? Oh, okay, because there were more, it appeared over here. Out of here.
Get him, Narga. Ooh, bull drum. 5 monsters left.
And I still think about more appearing over here. 3 is the place to be.
Silly monkey.
Put that ahead. I'm gonna gather these mushrooms.
Bull drum showed up.
Kill him.
Come here, Bulldrome. It's time for you to take your medicine. He just plowed into me like I had no business being there.
Plowed into you like Tom Knight.
Yep. I just watched him run Nargo over.
Nice. You get for standing there.
Alright.